Now, these images are from Jakarta, and they're of a brand new subway system that could radically speed up getting around the Indonesian capital. This rapid transport system will open next month, and it's hoped that it will dramatically ease congestion there. The Indonesian capital is home to more than 30 million people, and most trips are made using cars.